some of us switch to contact lenses.
Well, I'm known to do some things to hard way. So we are Divisionists, and we play rock music.
Thank you.
This next one's a little bit quieter, but it's also from our new record. Mr. Soundman, can I have a little bit of the acoustic guitar, please? Here we go. Thank you. It's very kind of you, you're a lovely audience. In fact, each and every one of you wants to be on the cover of your very own fashion magazine.
We'd love to take
it
up.
Yeah. Yes.
Here with no sleeves, which are available after the show for $5 a go, so please come talk to us.
Very cheap.
On real, woo! Real speedy black plastic.
Finally!
We do. The new one's not out on vinyl yet because there was a problem with the manufacturing, but they are coming. But we have the old one on vinyl. Really cheap, too, so come talk to us later tonight. There's another one from the new one.
Oh, wow, he's off.
Thank you.
So, I don't know if you've been following the news yesterday. But, yeah. You know, they say the first casualty of war is truth. That's true. That's a saying that they have, but I don't think that's true. I think the first casualty of war is peace of mind, and the song is called The First Casualty. And tonight I want to dedicate it to Donald Trump, Theresa May, and all the other motherfuckers who took my peace of mind away.
Sorry about that. That's it.
The next one is by a songwriter who I admire very, very much, named Jason Molina. He did it with his band, or Songs Ohio, on the album called The Magnolia Electric Company, which is confusing, because after that, the band was called The Magnolia Electric Company. So it's not Magnolia Electric Company, the band, it's Magnolia Electric Company, the record. God, I'm such a record geek. I was dead, learning how to make a change.
Alex now, did you?
Nearly.
What do you think?
What's
just
happened?
Don't do it!